lot of people ask me, where'd you get this hat? Did I win it in a raffle or somewhere smart like that? And how long did I soak it to make the front go down? Or could it be that possibly it's on the wrong way round? If I were you, I'd take another look before you laugh, or swap the old grey felt for a curled up Panama. There's nothing fits so easy as a hat that's not brand new. You jump on it and you belt it round till finally it's you. I wear this hat umbrella style when the rain comes down. It keeps the water off my neck till shelter can be found. And when the dust and blazing sun's enough to make you swear, oh, I pull the front down further, mate, and carry on from there. I even wear this hat indoors, I wear my hat with pride. And often it gets softened up with my head still inside. If you want to mend my manners, you can have a go at that. I'll take a lot of rubbish and friend, but lay off my old hat. Now if my hat gets lost, as good friends sometimes do, I mourn it with respect, just like I do for you. A new one feels like cardboard when I'm working in the yard. So just to get things started, I mistreat it pretty hard. Oh, you never feel real happy with a hat that's too darn new. It looks no good until the sweat and grease is showing through. How proudly then you wear it for all the world to see. It really feels a part of you, and that's how a hat should be. Yeah, a lot of people ask me, where'd you get that hat? Did you win it in a raffle or somewhere smart like that? Or how long did I soak it to make the front go down? But please let me assure you, friend, it's on the right way.